I had a quick look around. There's one door into the castle that isn't under heavy guard.
But there's a problem, right? There's always a problem.
I can't get it open. And believe me, I tried. Bent a nice set of lockpicks in that stupid door. One of the Duke's guardsmen must have the key. They wouldn't just lock themselves out of the castle. I hope.
Why else would the party be in the garden? He probably has someone breaking a window right now.
I could make that work, actually. But in the meantime, let's find someone with a key.
If you're set on this, we need to split up. Any competent guard will be suspicious of a big group.
Talis and I will look for the key. Get out of sight and watch for chevaliers or guards.
Let's see what we can find out. Come on.
Your Grace, this is the event of the season.
You have truly outdone yourself this time, Prosper.
Ah, at last our mighty heroine. Lady Hawke of Kirkwall has slain the first Wyvern. The honors of the day go to her. To hunt the Wyvern on its own ground is to tempt fate. A terrible risk. But the prize. I present to you this belt crafted of fine Wyvern skin. Wear it well and accept the accolades you're due.
If anyone wants to laud my heroic achievements, I'm happy to listen.
Well said. Do not mind Leopold. My pet is always so temperamental before dinner.
I don't suppose Leopold knows how to fetch or play dead.
Alas, he seems to think it's our duty to amuse him. My friends, I officially welcome you all to Chateau Hayne. Enjoy a taste of Orlesian hospitality.
Stand back.
Cahir must like you, my dear Hawke. He's not usually so polite.
Hawke? I don't know if I should be pleased to see you or run for cover. Maybe I'm here to warn you of impending disaster.
More perilous than being in the same room with the sisters de Lancey. What do you think of the party so far?
I get the feeling that everyone here is a moment away from tearing each other apart.
Don't get between the Comtesse de Lancey and the wine, or we will certainly see bloodshed. We should probably go mingle a bit more.
Sorry, Elegant. Places to go, canapes to eat. You know how it is.
Isn't that Monsieur Hawke? She works for a living, like a hired hand.
It's so sad what happened to the Amels.
You should talk to her, Babette. Ask for tips on how to dress like a turnip. It would be a step up for you.
You are one to talk, fat cow.
Harry then.
Strumpet.
Girls, hush!
Aren't you Leandra Amel's daughter? I heard you bought the Amel estate after your uncle gambled it away. How is your dear mother?
You sound like you've met my uncle.
Oh, yes. Little Gamlen Amel. I have not seen him in years, of course.
I don't think we've been introduced.
I am Comtesse Dulcie de Lancey. My husband and I were acquaintances of the Amels, but that was many years ago.
I didn't think she had any friends who still lived in Kirkwall.
No. That is a terrible shame. I have not seen dear Leandra in many years. I miss her so.
She killed a man in Darktown, just to watch him die. Every woman's got to have a hobby.
How very Ferelden. Such a pity Leandra fell in among such low society. Do send her my regards.
You did well, Sirrah. Perhaps there is a hunter in you, after all.
More wine, madame?
That doesn't look like a real gold sovereign.
It's not. It's a caprice. Mother used to have a set of them when I was a child. You collect them from everyone you know, then cast them in the fountain and make a wish. It's an Orlesian high society game.
From the looks of this crowd, I guess nobody is in a wishing sort of mood.
Can I help you?
I've been stung by a bee! I think it's swelling! Maker, am I dying? The swelling is almost as big as your head! Don't just stand there, man! Do something before it's too late! If I die, make sure the world knows! I died in Chateauhain!
There's no need for such drama. Come with me. I will see what I can do.
Leave him to me. A few moments alone, and I can get us the key to the chateau.
My, what a big sword you have. Do they give those to all the chevaliers? So impressive.
Lovely party. Well?
He doesn't have it.
What?
He forgot he'd given the key to one of the servants. What kind of guard forgets that he's locked himself out of the castle?
We'll go out there and mingle until we find a way in. Or get so full of caviar and wine we fall asleep.
Right. Nothing to worry about. This can still work. So let's find the servant. How many could there be?
One for every cheese tray?
I'm trying to stay positive, you know.